Hold on.
They charged me $35 for reading my book, the bottom line. We got a hole.